Welcome to the 2020 presidential debate. We have two very worthy candidates. Questions from the crowd.
If you're playing something like for the whole class and someone doesn't want to play it, what happens? Why so much free time? What if you want to play a game but all of your other friends are on devices? What would you do?
What would you do if two people started fighting?
There's going to be a special room that you're going to sleep in.
Are we going to share the iPad
there? Well, what if you want to read in the sleeping space and they're just screaming and playing so loudly? What would you do?
What are you going to do if someone is like not having any time or is like really bored?
What if somebody forgets their sleep or dinner?
When is bedtime in your plans?
When are we going to wake up?
Will you have any other sweets at any time besides dessert?
Like, who exactly is going to provide all of the food?
If people forget their sleeping bags, will you provide sleeping bags for
Alex?
What kind of movie are we going to watch?
They have a chance now to ask one or two hard-hitting questions about the issues that really matter to you.
So, what if there's no Wi-Fi?
This is like chocolate fondue, but it's, what if it's crowded and what if the chocolate is put on like the shirts?
Ooh. Voters, which party are you going to align yourself with? Which candidate are you going to vote for? It is now your decision. Wait, can we give both candidates a round of applause?